In this segment of the Word tutorial, I will demonstrate how to share a document with others. Now, in my case, I'm using Microsoft 365 of Microsoft Word. While we are on the Home tab, we have the document, and now we want to share it. Click on the Share option, and we can share it by using OneDrive. And the option is to either move the document to OneDrive or to copy the document. In my case, I'm going to simply copy it because I want a copy on this computer. And then we click on Upload. Once it's uploaded to OneDrive, autosave, it's going to be enabled by default. And then if we go back to the sharing option, now we can share it with a link, or we can manage access to the document, or click on Share again and invite others to work on this document. And then search for the name of the user. And don't forget, it's also important to select the level of access, whether they can edit the document, whether they can view it, download or not download it, and so on. You can add a note and then press Send. To review the access to the document, we click on Share and then click on Manage Access. If you select to send a message, in that case, they'll get the email. And if the user opens Word, when they go to Open Word and under Shared with Me, it'll display in the Shared with Me list of documents. And that's another option to access those shared files, or under the Share tab over here on the left.